Hello and welcome back to this beginner series on machine learning and AI. In this video, we're going to do a quick introduction to Azure AI Services. In this video, you're going to learn what Azure AI Services are, what you can use them for, and then last but not least, you're going to see how you can get started building .NET applications using these Azure AI Services. So, what are Azure AI Services? They're a suite of out-of-the-box and customizable AI tools, APIs, and models that you can use to build intelligent applications using the framework or tools of your choice. What can you do with Azure AI Services? Well, there's a few things, and this is not an exhaustive list, so I would encourage you to check out the Azure AI Services documentation for more details. But in general, you can perform tasks like language, for example, classifying, summarizing, and extracting key insights from text. You can also use these services to analyze sentiment. When it comes to vision, you can use these services to classify and identify objects in images or videos, or you can use it to perform object character recognition to extract text from images. In terms of speech, you can do tasks like speech-to-text or text-to-speech, as well as speaker recognition. For document purposes, you can use these services to detect and extract text and layout of documents, like tables, checkboxes, and objects within those documents. And you can also use these services for decision support. So for example, if you want to detect anomalies or spikes in energy utilization, AI services can help you there. Let's take a look at how you can get started using AI services with .NET. As a reminder, any samples that you see in this video can be found over at aka.ms/.net-ai-beginner. Let's take a look at some code. So in this sample, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be using the Azure Document Intelligence service to extract tables from a document. So the document looks like the following. It is a 10Q financial form for the Securities and Exchange Commission, right? And it's for the Microsoft Corporation. And what we're going to be doing is we're going to want to extract tables from within this PDF document. You're going to see that there is one table here, right, which shows the different classes of stock. And then there is additional information here in terms of outstanding shares. Okay, so we're going to have these two tables, and we're going to want to use the Document Intelligence service to extract them. So to get started, we install the appropriate NuGet packages or SDKs here. In this case, it's the Azure AI Form Recognizer NuGet package. We add our using statements. We then use these environment variables to extract our credentials, such as our endpoint and our key. And then we use those to configure our document analysis client. Okay. Once we're done with that, we provide a URI here to the document. This particular document is the same one that we just kind of went over here. Right. And then using the client, we call this analyze document from URI async, right? And we tell it to use the pre-built documents, right? So we want to use the models that are already pre-built to help us with this task. And then once this analysis operation is complete, if there are any tables in the document, right, it's going to be able to provide them. And as you can see here, when we inspect the tables value here, you can see that there are two of them. And if we drill a little bit further in here, you can see that there's 5 rows and 3 columns for this particular table. And if we just kind of scroll back up here to this document here real quick, you can see that in fact there are 1, 2, 3 columns inside of this first table, and there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rows in this table, right? So that looks accurate. And then if we just kind of scroll down here is, okay, now that we know that it recognized the tables appropriately, we can just go ahead and try to display the contents of those tables, right? And we just iterate through each of the tables, the rows, and the columns. And as you can see, it's sort of outputting the content of those. And you can see that here are the column headers, title of each class, trading symbol, and the name under which it's registered. And again, right, these here look very familiar to what the document above showed. All right. So in this video, we showed how you can quickly get started with AI services. We showed what you can do with AI services, and using the various SDKs such as the Form Recognizer and Document Intelligence service, you can quickly start adding AI to your .NET applications. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.